simply asked question. So the first one is, does medium response exist? Actually, medium response must always exist whenever jet interacts with the medium. So if you believe that jet showers are modified due to the scattering with the medium, then you need to have medium response effect because because the medium constituents their evolution must be affected by the jet propagation at the same time. So because there are momentum transfers between jet and medium. And of course, momentum must be conserved for the whole system, jet plus medium, in every single event. So for example, if you do simulation without having medium response effect, and if you have large modification of jet shower, so then you may say that, okay, we have a large medium modification of jet shower, it can be dominant, and then we don't need to have medium response effect like that. But it's nonsense, because if you have large modification of jet shower, it means you have large effect from momentum transfer, and it means you may have a chance to have large effect of medium response. So just ignoring medium response is not very good. So, but and also this problem is related to the next one. So then you can ask that, is medium response necessary for your simulation? And actually, it depends on the size of its contribution in the jet observables you are interested in. So, but I would say at least the size must be estimated for each observable. So here I have a naive expectation of the size of medium response contribution. So if you increase jet cone size, and so if you increase jet cone size, so you have larger region to capture more particles from medium response. So we can say that we have more chance to have more particles from medium response. So for large jet PT, we have a lot of chance to have modification from medium response. But if you have very small jet cone sizes, so the core region of the jet, very hard particles dominate it in such region. So in this limit, yeah, we expect that medium response effect can be very small. But if you are interested so-called substructure observables like jet shape, jet fragmentation, or also jet mass is very sensitive to the detailed structure of the jet energy and momentum for each constituent. So if you are interested in them, so you need to consider the contribution of the medium response because you can have more chances to have the contribution from the medium response. Okay, so I'd like to move on to the next section.